and welcome. Well, you couldn't have asked for better weather than this. Very few clouds around today. Maybe even time for sunscreen. We are all set and ready to go. Let's go down to the X. We are underway.
Full stop center.
Here's a take. Lacked accuracy, flies over the goal. Clanks off the pipe there. Shoots. Scores.
77
with a timely goal. The home team hits the lead. We are ready to resume play. It's 1-0 for the home team. Moore wins it for the home team. Moore takes it to the rack and gets the goal. Face-offs are essentially a ground ball. It's all about heart. Nicely recovered.
Stop it. Left side right. Left top center.
Brings the heat. The ball goes to the ground. Ooh, wide shot there. He'd like to have that back. The home team come up with the possession. Chance for them now.
Left side right.
Dean collects and wide.
Left side right.
Atkins goes for the shot. Powell smokes him high. Moore for the home team. Dodson for the away team. Here again to face off. Moore gets the step yet again. He is playing well. Fires. Saved by the goalie. The away team get a chance now. Dixon takes the shot. Flies over the top. Bryson overstepping. The ref was well positioned to see it, and the away team pay the price. Buckley.
Full stop center. Full stop left.
77
shoots. The home team come up with it. Oh, quick thinking. Imber with the save. Spencer ricochets off the pipe.
Ball side right. Ball side right.
Ellison. McGee. McGee dodging.
Ball side right.
And a shot. Misses high. O'Burke
right.
Receives the pass.
Ball side left.
Easy possession for the away team.
Ball side left. Ball top center.
Looks to bury. Imber was all over that one. Salvato. 58 catches that one as easy as you like. The home team with the chance now. Cook.
Full stop center. Full side right.
Buckley. And bullseye. What a goal. Face-offs are enormous in lacrosse. Let's see who comes away with it. Moore steals it once more. And he shoots. Imber saves. Transition opportunity for them now. Let's
lets it rip. Knocked loose. Lay manages to recover. Let's one fly. Puts it wide. White ball. Wayward pass puts the clear in jeopardy. Referee not happy at all. Atkins taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him. 22.
Ball stop center.
Ellison.
Ball side left. Ball side right.
With the shot. Oh, close call there. Yep, well, not too surprised with that call. Capizzi.
Ball stop center! Ball side right! Ball stop center!
With the shot, straight to the keeper. We'll be happy with his performance and goals so far. So as we head to the break here, the home team have the early advantage by a fairly convincing 4-0. Set and ready for the restart. It's 4-0 for the home team. Underway here now. Slings it. Hits the bar and misses. Knocked loose. Obert. Back underway now. The home team to resume play.
Atkins. Left side left. Left side right.
Kenny Berry. Hits that one off the bar. So close. Stotler. Misstepping there. The ref was well positioned to see it and made the call.
Stop center.
Shoots. Saved by the goalie. Stotler has the ball. Great pressure. 58. Harassed. Can't get it away and loses control of the ball. And it's turned over. Ellison.
Stop center.
Steps in to shoot. Too wide on that shot.
Ball side left.
Salvato. Obert.
Ball side left.
Bresny wants it. Clear. Saved. He's good. The home team will get a chance now. He is on point in goal today.
Ball top center. Ball side left.
Dean has time. Save. Imber wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now. Tomlin. Rips it in. Miscalculation there. Salvato taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him. 77.
Ball side right.
Armstrong.
Ball side right. Ball top center.
With a blast. Knocked loose. Off the pipe. The away team recover. The home team collects. Chance for them now.
Ball side right.
And they get it back. The away team recover it. They'll be looking for the fast break.
Ball stop center.
Powell with the shot. Goes wide. White ball.
Ball side right.
Powell. Drops the hammer. Saved by the goalie. Imber playing goal today. Doing fairly well so far. Rice.
Ball stop center.
Chance here. Sends it too high.
Ball side right.
Gezer. Here's a shot.
Clear.
Buckley.
Ball stop center.
Atkins. Nice recovery. Butcher. Goal. Buries it high. Here we go now for the reset. The away team wins the faceoff and they get a step. Ellison with a chance. Goal! Huge faceoff. These guys can take a beating. They're the heart of the team. Nice win on the faceoff. Moore comes out on top. See space. Shoots. Saved by the goalie. McGee.
Side left.
The away team lose possession. White ball. Knocked loose. The home team recover. We are ready to resume play. It's 5-1 for the home team. He's in, and straight to the keeper.
Ball stop center.
Ramirez. Ramirez shoots and saved. Imber, keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job, too. Possession up for grabs. Not a good pass there. Goalie takes possession now. The ball goes to the ground. Nicely recovered. Atkins. The ball goes to the ground, and they lose possession. Purple ball. Taggart.
Ball stop center.
McGee, here's a look. Oh, yes. McGee pumps the fist. That was very fine work. Back to the faceoff X for another scrap. Moore wins the faceoff. White ball. Atkins with the bullet shot. Oh, quick thinking. Imber with the save. Bryson. And he shoots. And wide. Purple ball.
Side right.
Steps in and shoots. The ball goes to the ground. Chance for them now. 58 with the save. The home team will be happy with his performance and goals so far. The ball goes to the ground. Abrams. The ball goes to the ground. The home team scrambling to get back now. Off the post and it's in. That's his second today. Starting again here at the faceoff between Moore and Dodson. Dodson wins it for the away team. Pass goes wide of the mark. Stotler receives the ball. Looks to the back of the net. Flies over the top. Armstrong. The home team collects. Chance for them now. And a wild one. Ball is loose. Nicely recovered. Looks to shoot. And wide.
Side right.
22.
Side right.
Shoots and nails it. Every face-off is important. Let's see who comes away with it here.
Dodson gets in first, and the away team have the advantage. Shoots. Good night. Goal. Here we go. Face off again here at Moore. Cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack. And it's a loose one. Ball goes to the ground. Purple ball. Imbert. McGee.
Ball side center. Ball side right.
Obert.
Ball side left.
With the shot. Flies over the top.
Ball side left.
Steps in and shoots. They've been giving this man a rough run of it today, but he does well with that one.
Ball top center.
Ramirez with the shot, straight to the keeper.
Ball side left, ball side right.
There's a shot. Yep, well, not too surprised with that call. Let's see what they can do. Armstrong gets the pass. With the chance to the ideal spot. Goal! If you have a good face-off guy, it can be make it, take it lacrosse. Moore wins it for the home team. Winds up the cannon and goes boom! Imbert catches that one as easy as you like. The away team with the chance now. Slings it and save. 58 playing goal today. Doing fairly well so far. Wayward pass puts the clear in jeopardy. Back to the faceoff X again for another big possession. Wagner has a look. And too easy there. Eyes on the X now for the restart. White ball.
Ball top center.
Atkins shoots. Sails high.
Ball side right.
He shoots. The ball goes to the ground. Atkins manages to recover.
Ball top center.
77 opens up and shoots. And it's turned over. Save. Imbert wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now. Steps in to shoot. Puts it wide. Stotler. Gezer.
Ball side left.
Taggart. And he shoots. Puts it wide.
Ball side left.
Lets it rip. That's why they call an execution. Taggart racks one up for the away team. Important faceoff again between Moore and Dodson. Dodson gets in first, and the away team have the advantage. Obert scores. The away team bring it level. Faceoffs are where teams can separate themselves. Moore cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack.
Ball side right.
Powell, what a goal. Powell racks one up for the home team. It all starts here. Who will come up with this faceoff? Moore gets in first, and the home team have the advantage. Drops the hammer. Save. He's good. The away team will get a chance now. Imbert playing goal today, doing fairly well so far.
Ball stop center.
Shoots. Puts it wide.
Ball side left.
Here's a take. Chance for them now. Powell has a look. The ball goes to the ground. Gets off the shot. Too high, though. White ball. Armstrong. The away team lose it.
Over. Ball side left.
Ellison shoots. Misses the mark with that shot. Purple ball. 22.
Ball side left.
Not a good pass there on attack. Ball goes to the ground. And it's turned over.
Taggart. Ball side left.
Looks to bury. Hits that one off the bar. So close. Knocked loose. Four. Powell.
Ball side left. Ball stop center. Ball side left.
One. Overstepping. Lack of discipline there. Purple ball. Gezer.
Ball stop center.
The home team come up with the possession. Chance for them now. Big, big possession now for the away team. Can they work some magic here? Gezer.
Ball side right.
Bresny. Takes the shot. That one hit the pipe. Gezer overstepping, not doing his team any favors there. White ball. Armstrong.